Here's a surprising little camera you might be familiar with, you might not. It's the Olympus Pen F. And what is it? It's an interesting camera from the 50s, 60s, 70s, and 80s. And it has a little shocking secret, and that's inside where you put the film. Yes, it's an analog camera. It's a half frame camera. Look at the size of the opening where the light comes through. It's a half a 35 millimeter frame.